Kurashev looking for his second goal. Johnson back to Kurashev. Seth Jones, we're inside of a minute. Jones, Tyler Johnson scores! Hawks have tied in the final minute. Tyler Johnson was in front. He might not have gotten a piece of this one, fellas.
Yeah, we'll take a look. It's Jones with the shot from the point. He's been aggressive shooting the puck all game long. I think this one goes straight in. It's going to be Jones's goal. But great work by the veteran Johnson in front of the net, taking the eyes away from Anderson. And in the final minute of the game, the Hawks are able to tie it up.
Yeah, right now the Buffalo coaches, they're all going to their earpieces. They're looking down at the screen trying to see if there's anything there. But Sharpie, it's Seth Jones again using that little snapshot from the point, showing the mobility. He's able to find himself a little bit of a lane.
To the puck in a change in 3-on-3, just fewer skaters on the ice. Here's Mittelstad. He's got Jost open. Mrazek makes the save on the Mittelstad shot. Tyler Johnson springs the break. Johnson looking for Seth Jones. Save Anderson. He keeps going in. Hawks win it in overtime.
Let's take a look at the save here on the 2-on-1. It's Mittelstad shoots low blocker. Another big save from Peter Mrazek. He's going to get himself an assist on this play. Love the work from Tyler Johnson to buy himself some time so that Seth Jones can get to the net. Jones ties the game with less than a minute and then wins it in overtime. Another three-point night for Seth Jones. And the Hawks get out of here with a big-time home ice victory.